the dog at? Or this. I don't know, should we block the stairs off?
Probably, if you're worried
Well,
about
I got a cord blocking me.
Oh.
Hey, do you have that
Ooh,
box cutter?
wait.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna. I was gonna say, don't slice into the box.
Oh my gosh, where did I get? All right, there we go. All right, round two.
What happened to this one? Do we
Did
not
you
need
not
it?
want
I
it?
have the two scenes set up,
Okay.
so we don't have to
Use that one the whole time?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
There we go.
I'm gonna set the top up.
Yeah, I'll set the top up. I'm having what they would call a hard time.
Right.
Like any little thing possible to further delay this event. All for some unknown predetermined reason. Okay, there we go, there's that. It's got this card, that's cool. All right, so do we want to do like roll a d6 and then whoever gets like one or two gets this one, three, four, five, six? You just want to pick randomly? How do you want to go as we go?
Doesn't
Doesn't
matter.
matter.
I'll
Okay.
just pick a middle.
All right. Pick the left.
Well, I want the left too.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh.
All right. You ready?
Mm.
Let's see what you got. So like, I usually go like right here. In the middle. Yeah, that's good. We've never done anything like this, but this. I mean, we've done something similar, maybe. But. Our cards.
That one's cool. That one's one of those signed ones too.
Nice. Oh, should we get a planeswalker? We got a fire planeswalker.
Nice.
Cough fire
Ooh.
resistance.
That was quick.
That's what she said.
Got a shiny on the top
Got a
of it.
shiny
You're not
one.
moving like any card trick thing, are you? You're just flipping that.
No, yeah, I'm just.
So why are we using the other
We will for like
camera?
showing like close-ups from like each pack.
Right. I get you.
So that way it's not like you don't have to feel like I'm on stream the whole time, like my face or like I
It
don't know.
wasn't showing our face though.
I
No.
don't know.
Not during that one. We
I
had
just.
that just now.
My brain's not working.
It's more double aim. Sinew dance
What do you call
maneuver.
it?
We already
I
got
don't know.
that one.
Like.
Are you setting them down by color?
Dude, I don't know exactly what I'm doing, man.
Me either.
Should I stop it and stuff?
No, I'm just gonna switch it back to the other one, 'cause what
Is
was it
it?
on?
That's a
Live?
7-5, man.
Yeah.
Cause
Okay.
that, it just was,
It's 7-5.
you know.
I am.
That's the
See?
same.
Facing on there, just our hands.
Okay.
And if we need to scooch it, we can scooch it. But it just, you could see the cards a little bit better.
Yeah. Well, that's fine.
You know.
I don't know.
No, you're
I don't
good.
want to
I mean,
like put like the pressure of like oh like we're doing this like have to go 100% like.
No, I just think
No.
it looks
Right.
nice.
So.
Know what I'm saying?
Saying.
Know what I'm saying?
Know what I'm saying? All right, so we got this guy, Planeswalker, cough, fire, resistance.
Okay, good.
Thanks, Matt. I can't look. Search your library for a basic mountain card. Reveal it. Put it into your hand, then shuffle. It's a plus two. Negative one, or no, negative three. Deals damage to target creature equal to the number of mountains you control. -7 is you can elbow them with whenever a mountain enters the battlefield under your control. Castellum deals 4 damage to any target.
Nice.
Dang, man.
There's a shiny from that one. I don't know
That's
if I
insane.
This was the rare from that one. The land.
How
Yeah.
do you know when it's a shiny? When it like holographic like that?
Yeah.
So there's in the bottom left next to the number, should be an indication of its rarity.
Oh, it's just a year.
And then the foil in the middle usually is a rare.
Yeah, on the bottom.
I mean, so it's basically a gate.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, who wants, what you got?
Oh, I didn't unbox all mine because I went over there.
Oh, you're
There's
fine.
more rats. Which
Rants?
is good.
Yeah.
More of those. A Phyrexian Knight. I don't think we have one of those yet. At least I haven't seen one. Not this one. Bane of Bladehold.
What'd you call me?
It has a battle cry. Whenever this creature attacks, each other attacking creature gets +1, +0 until end of turn.
This guy's gonna make you keep shuffling your deck.
Right.
I'm so full,
Creature,
man.
creature. Artifact. Creature.
That -3 is pretty good, though.
Yeah. Okay. Shane, pick first.
Cool. I'm gonna go to the right because it got completely neglected.
Oh, here we go.
I like middle.
I'm following Jane.
Mids.
I'm just stalking.
All right.
You're gonna have all these art cards.
That'd be cool.
That's pretty cool.
Go up with it. Here, I'll do it.
That's too much work.
You got
Oh,
another
that
signed
is
one?
cool though.
Ooh,
No,
a
it's just
cat.
the art on it's pretty neat.
Yeah.
A little bit different.
Cat.
Nice.
Token.
I like
He's
your cat.
first. Oh, me too.
Phyrexian Mite.
Anyway, we'll eventually get the hang of like camera angles and how to move your hand and not be a complete noob at it.
Yeah.
But it's nice.
Foil mountain.
Nice.
I don't know if I've got one of them yet.
I haven't seen one of those. See a lot of these like plain ones with the like an obelisk kind of looking thing in the middle of it, or like a monolith or something.
This goes with the rat. Oh, sorry.
No
Like,
worries.
Sam.
Hiya!
Where's that rat card you had?
Right here.
There you go.
Ooh. Another.
Feed the infection. You
Token
draw
creature
three
card.
cards and lose three life. Each opponent who has three or more poison counters loses three life. That sounds like a
Nice.
good card, man.
Ambassador, after quick fish, Quicksilver Fisher.
Are we separating them?
No.
Okay. I was
We
just wondering
we'll
because
do
I
that
started
later.
to, but.
Oh, there's two of that one. Okay.
Move these off then. So that you can see what I actually got from this deck.
This guy's a 6/6. When you put him out, you gotta sacrifice a creature unless someone's got three or more poison counter.
Actually, I lied.
But he's a 6/6. Nice for you.
Leave mine out. I'm gonna keep separating them so I don't have to do it later. Oh, another one of these Phyrexian soldiers.
Nice.
We have one of these already. Parody Overseer. I
enters the battlefield, create a 3/3 colorless Phyrexian Golem artifact creature token.
That's a good one.
At the beginning of your end step, if 3 or more artifacts enter the battlefield under your control this turn, create a 3/3 Phyrexian Golem artifact creature token. So literally you could do it twice. Because you can do it when it enters the battlefield and at the end of your end or at the beginning of your end step. If you put out more artifacts. Wow, that's funny. Good stuff. Would you say put it where? Yeah.
Hmm?
You said it's a good one, put wet where?
This one.
Oh.
In one of those ones I used the other day.
Right.
It just pulls something from the graveyard, puts it on the battlefield.
Gain control of target creature until end of turn. Untap that creature. It gains haste until end of turn. If it's equipped, you may destroy all equipment attached to that creature. Awaken the sleeper. Ooh. Another one of these immobilizers that I was using yesterday. That have, like, it enters the field with 4 on it, and then you can use it to tap other people's cards.
Yeah.
Those are
that
nice.
Artifact.
Yeah, those are really nice. Logbook. What is a picture? Another Drake.
Okay. Matt, you get some good this pack or?
No, not really.
No.
Except that 6/6.
Like shiny stuff,
yeah.
Dupe with a shiny.
Okie doke.
Eagle.
I'll pick first, yeah. Okay. Well, because Ashley keeps going down the middle, and I haven't been there yet. I'm going
yeah,
to the
man.
Middle.
I'm going back to the
middle piece is always the best piece, so why not go mid every time?
Mid.
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 Anybody notice that's got a tear thing right there in the corner?
Oh. Looks like those knights you were just killing in Harry Potter.
Right. Rebel
Team. Another Blake Belly Rat. Shiny one, though.
Nice.
Shiny.
How are there 3 rares in this pack?
Well, this thing's
what?
Got
there's one mythic.
Phyrexian Vindictor. 5/5 is so rare. Oh, it's a mythic.
Attacking tokens you control have double strike. So you've got a mythic pack and I've got a mythic pack. With like 3 foil stamped rares. This is kind of like that one card.
Like the one you have 2 or 3 of the
yeah
starts with a C. I forget Crusader or some crap. Look at this one though. That's insane.
Dang, I think this is actually one. The more valuable cards in the set, like, I don't think it's, I don't know.
You gotta get, like, right close to it.
Like that.
Yeah.
This still
I
might not be
don't
able
know
to
if
read
you
it.
can read it or not though.
It might be too small.
But
It's okay.
that
It's the
might
thought
be
that
large.
counts.
I would benefit to
I'm
be
sure
able
they
to see.
appreciate.
Yeah.
Right, you need to move your monitor over here too.
No, I think that might be something for the future that won't be too hard.
Right. Can grab our little table over there and put the monitor there.
Cool.
Kinda see it all
That might
Thank
be
you.
worth something, who knows, man.
I got two
I think
rares.
it is.
I got two rares as well. I feel like
Really?
one of them would go good in one of our one of like the Gideon or the Light Dark deck.
Yeah.
This one's a Kemba Ka Enduring. Whenever Kemba Ka Enduring or another cat enters the battlefield under your control, attach up to one target equipment you control to that creature. So it's like similar to one of the ones that's in there.
Yeah.
Equipped creatures you control get +1/+1, and then you can do a mana for create a 2/2 white cat creature token.
Nice.
This is
So that kind of
rare.
sounds like it'd go good with the Gideon deck
That's what I'm
almost.
saying, yeah, because that one has a lot of cats and light stuff in it. Yeah. And then this one is an artifact creature.
Yeah.
I don't really understand what a historic spell is, but I'm sure that'll come into play eventually. It says whenever you cast a historic spell, you may pay one mana. If you do, create a token that's a copy of this. And
Nice.
it's a 2/2. Not bad. Artifact feature. Open.
Okay. Matt?
I
Did you have
showed you
anything,
that
kid?
good
No,
one.
you ready to pull?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna keep these with the packs that they were in. So we can kinda see.
Okay.
Well, I
Cool.
mean that's what I've been doing.
I mean,
Are you still
that makes
going?
sense.
Not
No.
necessarily, but yes. And
I think that triangle card that you've got there
This one?
is a
On the
part of
left-hand?
something. Yeah, well, I don't know, it's got like a bunch of eyeballs.
Yeah.
I think it's part of the combo that you can do.
Phyrexian Horror. Crawling Chorus. It's freaking
Oh, you had to re-download
spooky.
it?
When Crawling
Update.
Chorus
Oh.
dies, create a 1/1 colorless Phyrexian Mite artifact creature toxin with toxic one, and this creature can't block. It could. You mean like there's another card that pulls on this one or something?
Yeah, I can't remember the name of the one card at the moment, but I think it's part of something.
Right.
Mike, your turn to pick, man. I go to the left. All right. That was cool.
Oh, this one is too. Oh, that one is.
Actually, I guess it goes like that.
Vaccine might. Almighty one.
Phyrexian Mite. This is a different looking one.
I got a rare and a mythic. Planeswalker, holy shit.
Nice.
Damn. So, red, green.
That one's cool too. Brand new, don't mind me. Looking in the wrong room,
Gain control of target creature until end of turn. Untap that creature. Gains haste until end of turn. If it is a crypt, you may destroy all equipment attached to that creature. It's really cool.
More art.
Mine's a artifact target card for the rare in the back.
Three winter years?
No, I'm still on the second card. There's two rares and a mythic in this one. Damn.
I got a rare.
Nice.
Put an oil count on it so we can sacrifice it.
Oh, that's cool. So you can use it to
go,
pay for stuff.
That'll go good
no.
on. I don't know. We didn't make a green red. We made a blue red and a white blue.
No, but we have a lot of cards that were green red.
I'm going that grass on fire one. But Dave's. I don't know if there's a planeswalker in that one that Dave plays with.
It was a pretty interesting effect. Learning how to use it would be, like, important,
yeah.
You know? Because, like.
It looks cool, though.
I think what it says is that you can. Like, if you're use. If the power is 6. Then you can do like a -1 to -6 creatures or all 6 to 1.
Yeah.
You know? It's a cool looking rare you got there. It's a green like border.
This one?
Yeah. Let's see. Throne breaker of silence.
It's a shiny rare, but.
Oh, I think this is,
But I think you already got
the same.
One.
I think I have this card, but it's the other version that's in that deck. So this is like the colorless version. I have this in the one deck.
That's the colorful one that we kept.
It's got, like. I think it's in. Was it a grass deck?
I was thinking it was the doubler.
Which grass decks would it be in?
Has it got purple in it?
Hot water. Oh, Deadland. Can you throw me Deadland really quick? I think it's this card. Oh, no. So that's a different card.
That was quite
a point. Huh. Yeah, it was. Huh. I thought I had that card in there. I might. I'm not going to spend the whole time looking for it. It wasn't the card I thought it was, so.
This is not the card you're looking for.
These are not the cards. Okay. Actually, you can pick first.
You can pick your friends, you can pick your nose, you can also pick your wife's nose.
Nope.
I don't think I had any of this middle yet. It looks good.
Yeah?
You gotta be like right here. And get you a little box to
this
aim
spot
for.
Specifically.
Yeah. All might. Nice.
My thumb's like in the way kinda.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, proliferation. Ooh, another mimic.
Oh, this is the one. It's a, it is an exec. But it's that same card, it's just a different
Oh, okay.
art.
It's different art too, it's just
Yeah.
same name, same card. I got a mythic legendary creature. If a creature dying causes a trigger ability of permanent you control to trigger. Damn, this sounds like it'd be a once in a million chance to trigger. That ability triggers an additional time. If you exile three creatures. It's pretty much the black version of those other two you got.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Wasn't me. Whenever you proliferate each per or each opponent loses 2 life, you gain 2.
Nice.
Planeswalker.
Oh.
Blue and black, so swamp and
Oh, I think we have
water.
that one, yeah.
Legendary Planeswalker Kaito or Kato, I'm not sure. Whenever one or more creatures you control deal combat damage to a player, you may return one of them to its owner's hand. If you do, you may activate loyalty abilities of Kaito twice this turn rather than only once. Up to one target creature can't attack or block until your next turn is +1. 0 is draw a card. -2 is create a 2/2 colorless drone artifact creature token with death touch. When this creature leaves the battlefield, each opponent loses 2 life and you gain 2 life. What? That's pretty good.
Nothing too special out of this one.
Yeah, I don't think mine had
I mean,
anything.
there was other than this mythic thing that I showed you.
Yeah. That I was, I'll give this at 75 when we stopped.
That's pretty decent.
Yeah, we were all pretty close to 100. We were pushing early on, and then just kind of stopped playing.
Yeah. All right, my turn pick first, I
Yeah.
think. Okay.
That's pretty neat. Did you show the camera that one?
I think this is from earlier. Quick.
Oh, I
Yeah,
don't know.
well,
It's gonna take a bit for it to catch up to that. Go down just a little. Park right there.
What is it?
Samurai with token creature double strike.
I just thought
That's
that was
why it's important for us, I think, to get whatever token cards we can because, like, they have abilities and stuff on them
Yeah.
We
that
don't have
points
to
don't
remember
show.
them. Yeah.
Yeah, this
So.
one has a to trample haste on it, token creature.
Yeah.
So.
All right.
Did you
That's right.
pick?
Yeah, pick.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
None of you.
That's not even a token creature. It got ripped. Is it like that sometimes?
Yeah, maybe.
Hmm?
Just got to be,
yeah, I have a couple of those.
Okay.
No, instead of getting even that, I got an extra card.
Oh.
Yeah, mine was just Magic minigame, strictly better. How to win.
Mythic, Sulfum.
This is another one of those ones that remind me of, like, RuneScape kind of art.
Right, it does.
Like, straight up RuneScape art.
Opponent. Report. Double that damage to the player. Damn. That was a 5/4. It says, if a sorcery you control will deal non-combat damage to an opponent, or a permanent an opponent controls, it deals double that damage to that player or permanent instead. That's an effect of this card.
Wow.
So not even if this card does, it's if any card does. That's absolutely insane. It looks cool.
Two rares, but alright.
Huh. That's nice. This one is, whenever one or more other creature you control die, each opponent loses 2 life and you gain 2. This ability triggers only once each turn. It's a rare.
Wow. Vran Executioner Thane.
Yeah, he's pretty cool looking. I like him. Pretty neat.
So what would that mean? Would you just roll for XX? Because it doesn't tell you what X would be.
X is the cost that you put in your mana.
Oh, duh. I knew that. I was just making sure you were paying attention. That's all.
Did it say anything about that or no?
It's worth about $1.
Dang it.
I know, it's
a
such
whole
a cool
dollar.
Looking card.
It does
is
look
it?
Really neat.
Let me see.
Like.
Must be very common. I don't know, I thought it was pretty neat.
Cool.
And it says rare. But.
Why does this Fortnite music sound like a Pierce the Veil intro or something?
It wants to. It wants to sound like that, but it can't. Just not good enough
to. It
can't
because it's not.
I'm just setting out there.
Yeah.
This episode is sponsored by Pop-Tarts.
Every episode is always sponsored by some sort of snack
Pop-Tarts.
Product. Yes. Specifically Pop-Tarts.
Don't tell me I'm wrong.
Yes. Pop-Tarts are great.
Here. Put on what the wrappers and shit.
I just put them in a pile for now.
Okay. Matt, your turn to pick first. If you want Pop-Tarts, the whole mysterious person that's totally here with us. $1. I'll send it to you via magic.
Yeah.
Of me,
gathering pop hearts.
Yeah.
those things this time either.
Arson and got one.
Another Phyrexian squid, where it has like the equal power equal to the number of artifacts you control.
Nice.
The cards have like a dark kind of feel to them, like moral wise, you know what I mean? Kind of like spooky, haunted kind of thing.
Is he not joining? Each opponent gets a poison counter. Nice. It's a big pack.
Huh?
So that's a big pack.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna get.
I'm guaranteed to be happy about what I get.
Sugar all over
your. Yeah.
It's the only bad thing about those.
This episode's sponsored
so
by
good.
Pop Tarts.
Next episode sponsored by Dustbuster.
Three. 3 minutes later.
Fuck.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I got another planeswalker at all. I think it was just one.
I got one or two.
Okay. Didn't Matt get one as well?
Yeah.
Okay. That's not bad.
What?
We've gotten, what, four?
Three or four planeswalkers.
Yeah, I got one on the top over here. Did you send more cards? Drew! Hello? Is it you?
Is
it true, Drew?
Yeah, he's probably at work.
Oh, what is. Where am I?
You're in, like, a map. Or something that was like pre-made.
He's not in here.
Yeah,
he's not. What do we do here?
Mm-hmm. Click your right stick in. Your left stick. One of them does that thing at the top, but maybe it's just on there.
What do I do?
Go into one of those things. There's objectives, but you're supposed to do stuff.
I'm stuck.
There's a loop llama down there.
Sure.
Meanwhile, we got distracted by Fortnite.
This game is not brought to you by Fortnite.
Oh, are you against him?
Mhm.
Ew, let me try your wish. You maybe don't want to play a game against each other. Or at least let him win. Yeah. What you thinking?
Dice.
Smart.
Same thing as last night, where if you get a 20, you have to re-roll. If it's over 11, then subtract 10.
Why so complicated?
One, two, three. I don't know. So I'm a complicated person.
That's okay, I think everybody has their own complications, you know?
But like, that would be a re-roll.
Right.
Oh wait, no, hold on. Or we could just do that as a 10, that's fine. So if it's over 20, then just... Pipe number one.
Your turn.
Ugh.
Oh, reroll. Whee! Reroll.
Nice. I was gonna laugh if you got a
What does it land on? This one?
I think so, yeah.
Well, next one, you just roll d6.
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's fine. I should make him happy.
Right. He's just throwing some dabs and... I can't get it in there. I don't know why you can't break this stuff. I got jinx or whatever.
Nice.
I think you already got that one.
Oh, the art for it? Probably, yeah.
Oh man, turn around to full ring.
Got that juggernaut again. That thing's pretty powerful.
Another mythic.
Me too, I got a mythic.
Nice.
Oh man, we don't want to have a deck like this right now, I don't think.
What is it? White and black?
White, black, green.
Oh, no.
Do we have a red, green?
Yeah! No, don't come in.
I'll come your dancing.
I was playing with ya! So what do you want to do, bud?
I just want you to escape and let's battle. And like we both get the purple hammer.
Okay, well let's hit start game. Let's see if that does it, okay?
Nope.
Why are you coming down here to ask me why I'm doing something? I'm doing things. I'm trying to fix it. I'm trying to.
I don't think you closed that door. You wanna go check it?
Yeah.
I mean, I will. I just gotta
no,
go
it's okay,
around
give me
the board.
A sec.
Deal 3 target or damage to any target and probably for escrow.
Nice. This card's a fucking 0/7.
Damn. Is it a wall?
No, it says, as long as it's your turn, each creature assigns combat damage equal to its toughness rather than its power. So you'd be playing something that's more like that, where it's a 0/7. What the heck? Dude, this says whenever Baldwin Sentry Herdmaster attacks, up to 100 target creatures each get +0/+X until the end of your turn, where X is the number of cards in your hand.
Wow.
Dude, that is nuts.
Is that the mythic?
Yeah, I think so.
A rare legendary creature from the warrior. Okay, but that kind of looks like, what's his name? I think it might have been the same name, Baldwin. The brother from, Korra. The Earthbender?
No idea.
I forget his name.
Bolin, that's what it was. But look. Doesn't he kind of look like him?
Yeah. How do you get a gun?
Jeez. That's ridiculous. You should really look that up.
Yeah.
It seems very nice. You might need to like let him maybe win.
The bug spawned. He didn't spawn though.
You're probably still falling. I'm still falling.
He might be. Oops. Yeah, I think I broke Colin.
Bro.
I drove him off the
side. He did say he wanted to fight, you know.
It was much fight. It was more fall.
Alright.
He's gonna come back.
The card that I got was like a dollar.
Aww.
He's coming back down here. Because it's not showing him in the corner. You might have to start like an actual game with guns.
I'm not entirely sure if I'm feeling very underwhelmed so far, but I sure hope that I should pick number 3 and not number 2 or number 1.
Talking about when you got the box?
Yeah.
I think you got this thing
cool
right here. That mythic might be worth it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you check stuff already or no?
No, let me check that one. Check a couple things. What's it called?
Let's see. Phyrexian Vindictor? Vindicator?
Vindicator.
Vindicator.
Mm-hmm.
And then Luca bound to ruin. Lukka. Hit something on that. Will return, it said.
Yeah, that one's a $15 card.
The Vindicator? What
yeah
about Luca? This Planeswalker. Lukka. Bound to Ruin. How are you flying around like that? What the heck?
Yeah, about $5 card.
Mm. Nice. Well, that's 20.
Good job.
Alright.
1 through 6.
6.
6. 4.
And also this way he just played all of us and he doesn't know it.
Huh? That he's playing with all of us?
Oh, he's not even in the room. Or is he?
Yeah, he is.
That's him?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure?
Yeah, he's fine. He
doesn't look like his character. Okay. Nice shot. Here. Roll a die. 1 out of 4. Or are you done?
aren't we taking turns?
No. Yeah.
I switch my sleeve.
Huh? Looks like something from BioShock.
Oh, that's cool.
Did you ever see or play that game?
Nope.
All right. Phyrexian Beast Token.
I wonder if this is supposed to be like Medusa.
It kind of looks like it. You got the card for that.
Do I?
Pretty sure. Shiny rare.
Draw one. Death Touch. I think I actually used this one. Enchant basic land you control. When you enter the battlefield, exile target creature, planeswalker. An opponent controls until this leaves the battlefield. Here.
That's a cool.
Ooh.
Art. I like that a lot.
That's cool.
That is pretty cool.
I'll find the way. My bad.
No, you're fine. What? You
One
just
of
float through buildings and
Yeah,
stuff?
dude.
What
You
the?
just double A is float.
Another one of those fancy artifact things that adds another poison, or people with three or more poison lose a life.
Oh, wow. How rude.
Oh, fuck.
Artifacts, land, instance, creatures, sorcery, token creatures, enchantments.
Are you sure there was 36 in there? And not 30? Because if we're
Yeah,
only
I was starting to wonder myself, man.
There's if
Because I thought it was
only
30.
three left, one more each, that'd be 10 packs opened up.
Yeah.
Makes sense. I mean, it's a round number, that makes more sense than 36. Like, why was 36 the last one?
I'm not exactly thrilled, but I was thinking that earlier that when I went to take them all the when I took them all the box a little bit before that, I was like, this doesn't quite seem like 38 packs or 36
It
packs.
contains 30 Phyrexia one set boosters. Oh, really one set boosters.
Yeah, so he was incorrect when he said 36 packs.
Maybe the other ones come with 36 or something else comes with 36?
Yeah.
False advertising.
You want me to shoot him?
I mean, I'm not too mad about it. Alright.
Oh,
Ashley, you
yeah,
wanna
we've got
roll for the last pack?
Is with this one?
Yeah.
How do you get different guns, man?
You gotta kill the so you gotta either kill him and find them, or you gotta go down there and smack it. Not
Oh.
Yeah, double A.
What the? Am I just putting out furniture?
Yeah, it's in creative mode.
One. So,
Okay.
just the first one?
Yep. I've been one or two. Matt, even or odd?
Even Steven.
Oh, nice.
All right. You can pick which pack you want.
The one you don't want is the one I want.
So wait, the one that I don't want.
Is
The
the
one
one
that
you
I
want.
don't want is the one that you do want. So really, well, okay. Couldn't really determine that, but oh my gosh. Could you imagine opening that many? Man, dance for a minute. Those are some others signed by the artist.
He's kind of.
Yeah. Dude, we're in the same game together. What do you mean? Oh, that's not you? Well, I see you, dude. Why don't you go upstairs really quick and see if you see me? Because I think we're in the same thing together. Just go look really quick and then come back.
Did you lock her in the room?
No, but the thing's in front of the door. Or in front of the stairs.
That looks gross and creepy.
Sneaky kid. I didn't see you. I got your guns.
Huh?
He didn't see us. Now he has our guns.
Planeswalker, but it's not like a super, it's a two move one.
Yeah.
You tap up to one target creature, mill three cards, and then you may return a creature card with mana value 2 or less from your graveyard to the battlefield. It's a black and green. I mean, this guy's got toxic 3. You have 3 poison counters if he hits you. 4/4.
Damn. That's crazy.
And when he enters the battlefield, you can tap him to proliferate.
Nice. Actually, it's like, I don't crown, man.
No, he was killing me, or killing you, and you didn't have any of the explosive guns. He had all of them. So I left him like 3 and took 2.
This guy's got death touch, he's a 5/5, and when he enters the battlefield, each opponent discards a card, and for each opponent who can't discard a card, you gain 4 life.
Nice. And she's not even close to fucking around. She's like, I'm gonna fuck you up, boy. Shit, boy.
Try to let him kill me so he doesn't get mad.
You wanna trade me? I'll go easy on him.
Yeah, I'm trying to let him kill me so he can, like, you know, because I have no health left. Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
okay.
DR him.
Is he just, yeah. I just killed him
twice. Is that it?
That llama centipede, though.
Pretty much.
What time is it? 5:30?
Yep, 5:21.
Okay. It's not too bad.
It's so broken that you can do that.
Right?
Oh, I'm dropping someone. Where's he at?
Underneath you. Somewhere.
Right here.
Right there. Matt's like, this is what I call going easy.
Matt, easy.
I'm sorry.
He's set.
No, it's okay.
He's up.
He's stuck in there.
I think he is.
Do it. Wow, man. It's like you're building a building.
I think he's a little bit stuck in there.
I mean, he can double A and get out.
Here he comes.
Nah, one
I'm
can
taking
go.
the container.
Empty packaging. In Soviet Russia, Pop Tarts eat you. Nom 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 nom. Alright. Well, I know what it feels like to be disappointed by me.
You would grab him and stuff?
No.
Oh, it was funny then.